actually we can get 3% very good.
Done.
Yeah, it's very interesting. Yeah.
Yes, we are live on Facebook. Thank you so much, Muichin, for getting us again on this live on Facebook streaming. I'm Li-Jin from Johor Bahru Happy Joyous Life. I'm so happy that I have two special guests here, Zoom Master Muichin and also Auntie Boleh. Both of them are great personalities now in Johor Bahru, and I would like to interview both of them because they are two of my special friends. I will start off with Muichin. Muichin, say hi.
Hi.
Hi, Muichin. I have attended a lot of your Zoom laughter, your daily Zoom laughter. Can you tell us more about your Zoom laughter before I will talk to Auntie Boleh? Let us share.
Okay. We started Zoom laughter end of March, and we find that it is a very interesting platform for all of us to meet, because all of us are supposed to meet in the garden, but because of lockdown, we plan to have Zoom every day. So when we started, we find that people enjoy it, and then we start doing it daily basis, and we see that the people are enjoying laughter, singing, dancing, and playing. So that's why we carry on until today.
Yeah, Muichin. And one of your regulars to your Zoom Zoom laughter is Auntie Boleh. So now I will put my attention to Auntie Boleh. Auntie Boleh, why do you attend Zoom Master Muichin's
laughter? Oh, yeah. As what our Zoom Master Muichin was saying, since MCO, we started until now, you know, MCO is the time when everybody is really locked down. When you lock down, you really basically have nothing to do in a sense, you know, it's too much time. So very good, thankful to Muichin that we have something like this. We laugh in the daytime. So after the laughing, we can continue to do other things. That's how I've been following her. I mean, it's at least make up my good mood. Thank you to Muichin as well. Yeah.
Oh, so Auntie Boleh, you have been going and following Zoom Master Muichin, Zoom Laughter thing. So it's very good. I'm also very interested in your Saturday Auntie Boleh 30-minute session in live Facebook. Can you tell us more about that?
Yeah, this is also something that ever since during MCO, that's how we started to learn many new things. I learned a lot of like TikTok, singing, ukulele. That's how I started my ukulele, doing the scarf, and many interesting, myself find interesting. So I'm thinking there are so many, you know, Facebook Live on so many other issues, like politics or selling things, whatever. So I say, why not Auntie Boleh also? Because Auntie Boleh, so why not share it? Yeah. Then I hope more can join me. It's a sharing platform. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah, Auntie Boleh is a great personality. That day I interview her, she even mentioned her age. If you want to find out more about her age, you can go to her Facebook and watch the previous interview. Now back to Zoom Master Muichin.
Yes,
Zoom Master Muichin, I believe you are the vice president of Johor Bahru Happy and Joyous Club. Can you tell us more about this Johor Bahru Happy and Joyous Club?
Oh, Johor Bahru Happy Joyous Club started the year 2008. Until today, it's already more than 12 years old. And the interesting thing about Johor Bahru